You want your search results to stand out from the other search results in Google's search result list. You want to have rich snippets, just like this. So if you have a recipe site, you want your result to show a nice picture of your recipe, and you want to show how much calories it contains and what the preparation time is. And maybe if you sell products like t-shirts, you want to show in your search results whether or not your product is in stock and what the price is and the reviews people have given to your product. So in order to get these rich snippets, you'll need structured data, and you'll need to implement structured data on your site. And that can be quite hard. But with this course, we will learn you exactly how to do that. So this course contains three modules. One in which we explain what structured data is. One in which we go through all the steps and how to implement structured data. And a final module in which we give practical tips on how to use structured data.
Structured data is not necessarily easy. But in this course, we're going to teach you how to find your schema.org code and put that into JSON-LD, which is all stuff that you do not understand now, but will understand after this course. And we'll teach you how to implement it on your site. We've got several methods for that we'll teach you, using either manually inserting that code or using a tool called Google Tag Manager, which we'll also explain to you. After this course, you should be able to implement structured data on your own site on your own.
So the structured data course contains lots and lots of training videos and a lot of reading material. And then at the end of every lesson, we ask you challenging questions which really put to the test whether or not you understood the material. At the end of the course, you'll not only be able to make those rich snippets yourself, but you'll also get a certificate and a badge to put on your site. So if you want those rich snippets, go get that course.